بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Welcome grade 4. We need to start about multiples of the fractions. Now here, as you see, everyone you can write his name here. Yes. And after that, you need to finish. This is exercise. Are you ready? Yes, very good. Now here, if I need to complete, list the next four multiples of the fraction. The fraction, it means, especially here, give you example, 3/6. I need four multiples next to this fraction. Multiples, as you speak about this is before, if I give you an example about numbers before, you see, if I say we have, say five, this is as numbers, multiples of five. After five, what can I multiply five by one? I get five. Five times two, yes, very good, is 10. Yes, after that, times three, five times three, yes, gentle one, 15. Yes, 15. Okay, no problem to go like that. Yes, very good, go back. Yes, very good. Yes, very nice. Everyone here, very good. After that, yes, 5 times 1, 5. And go up times what here? Times 2, what can I get? 10, very nice. Yes. What after? Times 3, 15. Very good. Comma. You have to say comma. Yes, very good. Gentle one here. Comma. Yes, you have to say comma. What about comma? Yes, get it. Time 4. Yes, 20. Very good. Go back to comma. Just like that, have a comma. This is times when I say, yes. 5 times 1, 5, 2, 10, 3, 15, 4, yes, 20. After that, I can say times 5, 25. Very good. Yes, just like that. Gentle one here, go back, yes. No problem. If I say we have comma, to say comma. Okay, I stop here. Now this is about multiples of numbers, as you see. Now I come to, yes, I come to fractions. What after here? Yes, very good. I need to check about numbers. Yes, very good. Now here I say what by 2, only I put 6/, yes, what can I put over? 6 exactly, yes, no change, 6 in bottom. 3 times 2 get 6, 3 times 3, very good. You say what? 9/6, very good, yes. 3 times 4, yes, 12/6 as it is, as you see. 3 times 5, yes, 15/6. And you can complete another exercise here. When you have fraction 2/10, yes, you can complete list the next 4 multiples of the fraction. Very good. This is, as you see, you can complete. Yes, go to another page. After that, you need to go to another page. Now look at here, first, what can I do? The fraction as what? Product of a whole number, yes, with what? Unit fraction. I need to to complete this another way. How? Yes, I need to change the color in this way. Okay, no problem. I need this. Go. Yes, here in whole number and fraction. Fraction exactly 1/10. This is unit fraction. As unit fraction. Times how many? Complete. How many numbers here? Whole? Yes, very good. It is 4. 1/10 as unit fraction. Times 4. You need to put in this way. 1/10 times 4. Yes. What about another one? What about unit fraction? Unit fraction will be what? Yes, very good. 1/ to complete. 1/12 or 8. Yes, 1/12. Times what? Whole number. Times, yes, times 8. Very good. Times 8. What about last one? 3/4. Unit fraction 1/4. Who can complete? 1/3. It is right. Yes, very good. 1/4. 1/4 exactly. But multiply by whole number. By what? By 3. Very nice. Just like that. This is about, yes. Now, another here, and you can complete in exercise. Yes. Write next for multiples. Do you remember multiples? Are you ready? Yes, very good. You can complete this one as exercise. But yes. I can do last one here. Can you complete with me? Yes, very good. Here, 5/6. 5/6. I need the next 4 multiples of the fraction. Yes, 5/6 times 2. Times 2, I get what? Yes, very good. Time 10/6. Gentle one. Yes, 5 times 3. What can I get? Yes, very good. 15/10. Over 6. Very good. Over 6. 5 times 4. Times 4. Yes, very good. 20. I get 20. 20 over? Over what? Yes, over 6 as it is. 5 times 5. Gentle one. 25. Very good. Over what here? Yes, very good. 6. This is about multiples. Very nice. Complete it like that. Answer the questions. We finished. First, write unit fraction times a whole like this one, and second and third. Finish. Now, another way, list the 4 multiples of the fractions. First one, as complete with you. After that, I complete here. 5/6 times 2 times 3 times 4 times 5. Finish like that. This is about answer the questions here. We finish about answering. Very good. Now I need to go to another page. Are you ready? Yes, very good. Another page completing. Yes, yes, very good. Now in another page, this is about design. Design. Here, first one, second, third, as the same. Yes, as grouping. This group one represent by what? You remember? Yes, shaded one and unshaded. I need to ask you about shaded. Shaded, you can write what about shaded? Are you ready? Yes, everyone here will be what? Yes, write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5/ What? What about the whole equal? About equal here? Equal parts will be 8. Very good. 5/8. In this also. And second and third. And this is 2 groups of 5/8. What can I write? Very good. Yes, I have 3/5 times what? Times groups, it means I do like that, times 3. What is the result? Yes, very good. The result will be what? Yes, very nice. It will be 15 The result will be S 15 as total over 8. This is about the result. Yes, very good. Nice one. It's about this one. It's clear for you. Yes, very good. Another way I need to complete another page also design. Look at the design here. Yes, I have two designs, everyone four over five, because this is about equal parts here. Everyone here, every design will be five equal parts. Shaded ones here, four over five. Two design two times. What is the result? Yes, very good. What is the result? I need to finish the result. Are you ready? Yes, very good. Two times four, it means eight. If I count all shaded ones, you can find it eight. Eight over five. Yes, by counting, you can count here, we have four. Another here, we have four. Four plus four, you can get it four. Eight over five. Because I can multiply two times four. Two times four here, I get eight over five. Very good. Also in this design, you can find here, shaded one, we have two. Every shaded one will be what? Two over eight over three. Two over three shaded one will be in this one, and two and three and four. Four design in here. You can see four times two over three shaded ones. You can find that multiplied together or counting shaded parts. Yes, very good. It's, yes, it is eight over three. Very nice one, over three. This is the equal parts. Multiplication. Only design here, guide me. What's the result? First one, two times four, because we have four here shaded and four here shaded. Two times four over five, I get eight over five. Another design, shaded ones, in every design one, two over three. We have row one, row two, row three, row four. Four times two over three, I get what? Eight over three. If you count it shaded parts, you can find it eight over three. Exactly, very good. This is about exercise here. Very nice. We go on to another example. Yes, very nice. Now here, without any design or shaded or whatever, only we need to multiply to write the result. What about the result in each one? Yes, here we have two times the fraction here, two over 12. Seven over 12. Two times seven, I get what? Yes, very good. I get 14. 14 over 12. Very good. Yes, very nice. Now, after that, you can go on, gentlemen, here. Six times three over eight. Six times three. Six times three. We get 18. 18 over 8. Very good. But after that, 5 times 2 over 4. 5 times 2. Yes, 10. 10 and denominator in the bottom will be what? 5 over 4. Yes, it's 4. 4 only. No change. Some of you multiply 5 by 2 and 5 by 4. No. Only multiply up. 5 here multiply by what? By 2 only. 5 times 2, I get 10 over 4. Very nice. Yes, after that, 3 times 4 here, only times here. 3 times 4, yes, very good. I get 12. 12 over 6 as it is in the bottom. 2 times 5 over 10, 2 times 10, 5. Look at here, 2 times 5 only. The result will be what? 10 over 10. 10 up, the result of multiplication and denominator as it is 10. Yes, very good. You can complete like that. 10 divided by 10, I get what? Yes, very good. Only I put it here, whole number equal 1. 4 times 2, 4 times 2. What's the result? It's 8. 8 over 5. Very nice. Gentlemen here. Now, after that here, I need to unknown. Write the unknown number. Because you have a result. In each exercise here, we have the result. But here I need unknown. What number here? Times 2 over 3, I can get 12. Yes, you can look at here, 12. What can I put here? 4, 5, or yes, I put here only 6. Why 6? Because 2 times, 6 times 2 get 12. Yes, very nice. 5 times what? Here number, I get 10 over 4. Yes, 5 times what number here? In your mind, yes, it's 3, is right? No, it is 2, only 2. Then only 2. 5 times 2, I get 10 over 4. Yes, very good. Now, in last one, the trick wire, give me 2 times 7, as you see, 14. But here, 8, guide me to put what? To put here 8, very nice. To put here. Only 8. Very nice. This is very nice exercise, gentlemen. Thanks for you. Thanks for all. It is nice to complete this one. After that, I will send you an exercise for another batches. It's very good. I'll stop here for another exercises. Thanks you. Thanks for all. Thanks, grateful. Until here, thanks.